must remember, you can't make a mistake. Now, that's a very difficult thing to do, because from childhood up, we have had to conform to a certain social game. And if you're going to conform to this game, you can make mistakes or not make mistakes. And so, this thing has gone into us all the time. You must do the right thing. There's certain conduct appropriate here, there's certain conduct appropriate there. And that sticks in us and gives us a double self all our lives long because we never grow up. Do you realize that the whole of life plays a game? Any sense at all, it is totally meaningless.